5 minutes ago. need a bucket brigade at Town Hall! Fire's getting bigger!
This is going to be a you
Doc Warner. Arnie took one in the Jeep.
Guys, I can't do this alone. I think I just heard screaming down here. Have a record. Can anybody hear me?
Second, Commander Danforth. Anybody? Can anybody hear us? This is Harper from the Scorpion. The guy who hit the ship, remember? There's something over here, man. He's after us. He already killed the dog for us. Oh, shit! Run! Run!
There's a guy on the street!
Heads up below! Box coming down!
Let's take a ride.
Hop in. We'll bring you up.
Well,
Rangers? Rangers? Well, you gonna go finish him off now?
I thought as much. Huh? Nobody. You wouldn't know him. Okay. You know, you Rangers aren't the only game in town. Hey, they're closer than you. They don't... You say that, but I know the truth. After your history with us, you're damn right we got a problem with you. Call themselves the Wrecking Crew. I don't know. Maybe nothing. Those wreckers, I've had to... Not all of them. She thinks... I guess so. Well, after that, I'm surprised. Anyhow, I've seen a lot. Gonna have a... You still... Bobby's where the Rangers can't hurt. Well, are we? Our local sawbones. He's buried. Never mind about that, Rangers. It's not... Go on, then. Remind us why we agreed
nice
to your
to
protection.
Nice to see you too, Bergen. Let's get out of here. Too many bad memories.
Thank you.
Who's in that cell? Doesn't look like a record.
I can be of great service to you. A coincidence. The Great Spirit said, please, remove those juvies first. Please, stop the taunting. Thank you, Desert Rangers. Men of honor are as rare in the waste. They speak lies of free me. I am not from. Thus, I ask to travel with you. You honor me. As soon as you free me, I am ready. Let's go. They trap water, and also themselves.
You freed our prisoner? What the hell?
Let us leave this place. I long to be miles from here.
Up!
in. We'll bring you up.
Massacre. What could have done this? What symbol is this on the wall?
Another fucking robot. What the hell? fucking wreckers really mess things up around here.
Bergen was wrong about you. No time for questions.
Bergen is good at his job, but
you want us to keep sending you water. Crisis 3, those damn... I'm using the backup system. No time for questions. Poor Mayor Vikstrom got killed on the...
Oh, right. Thank God I was smart enough to place that on
the system. When the water drains from the reservoir first, I need...
Well, as soon as things settle down.
Great. Head out and find those valves. I'll track your progress from the readouts up here.
This is a bad situation. We gotta get this shit back online or Highpool is screwed.
I die a little whenever I cannot see the sky. Keep your eyes open down here. Could be anything running around in the dark.
Where the fuck are you bastards? We're dying here.
Kathy, this is General Vargas. Keep cool and listen. The only team I have here is already answering an emergency call at Highpool. But I put out a general call for assistance in your area. Now, hopefully some citizen...
Are you fucking kidding me? You picked those rain collectors over us? Have fun starving to death, assholes. Don't you understand what we're going through here? We've fallen back to the lobby, but we've got fruit flies as big as bulldogs dive-bombing us everywhere we go. And that poor assault has some kind of exploding sea pod full in the face. He's a goddamn wreck!
Kathy, please, just hold on. Come on, we're doing the best.
Fuck you, Vargas. We don't need your goddamn sweet talk. We need help.
Hey, Rangers, this is Kate in the water control room. The board just lit up with new water flow, so I'm guessing you got a valve open. Great work. There's only three more in the complex, so you're 25% of the way there already.
Vargas, this is Kathy Lawson. Can you hear me?
Go ahead, Kathy. I'm reading you loud and clear.
Please, Vargas. I'm sorry I shouted at you. Please. Send somebody. Matt is dying, and there's no more ammo, and I
Hey, it's got nothing to do with you shouting, Kathy.
Come on, it's a little while.
Kathy? Kathy, are you there? Ranger Citadel calling Ag Center. Do you read me? Ag Center, come in.
Oscillating wildly in section 10. The only other time I've seen something like this, the valve was completely rusted through. If that's what's going on, you'll have to find a replacement to install. If you haven't got one already, you might want to check the storage area near section 2.
Thank you.
copy, Echo. Yeah, congratulations.
Light on my panel just lit up. Guess you found your way to Section 6 and got it up and running. Rangers, I know the radio is why you're here, but the water is really... Oh, crap! Pressure just hit critical. I'll keep doing what I can from here, but you've got to take care of those valves. have the honors. You earned it, that's for sure.
Flowing smoothly and the pressure is relieved. Now that the crisis has passed, I'm guessing the town's gonna want to vote for a new mayor right away.
Okay, let's hold the boat. All those who want. Right. Now all. Seems.
Thank you, everyone. I promise to do my best.
Good. The Rangers could use a real ally in this town.
Breaking a criminal out of jail, Rangers?
An Indian scout. Pretty damn sure she was working for the Wreckers. Was supposed to feed them that vulture's cry, or whatever she called it. You are? Well, it ain't the brutal catharsis we were looking for, but at least you're doing. When it walks like a freak, and talks like a freak, and shows up a day before a raider attack.
You're taking steps in the right direction, Rangers. Keep going.
Take care of the Wreckers' stronghold, and we'll feel a lot safer.
Farewell, Cage. You never have.
Good to see you again, Ranger. Can't thank you enough for everything you've done. I want you helping me solve all the. Jurgen's good at his job, but he doesn't have what it takes to make a good man. Strange, is it? Those hooligans? Thanks to you, we've got plenty. You saved it, Rangers. If the irrigation system had burst and flooded our fields, so long, Rangers. I'm back again anytime. Good to see you again, Rangers.
Betrayed me.
Desert Rangers. It looks like the reservoir will be up and running again sooner rather than later. Highpool has had its differences with Ranger Citadel in the past. Their actions today not only saved us, but very possibly the lives of many others in the world who rely on our water. For that reason, I would like to say clearly that from here on, Highpool will always rely on the protection of the Desert Rangers and will not consider offers of protection from other parties. Thank you.
Okay, this is bad. This is kill it with fire bad. the hell caused this? Watch it. Looks like the pods are triggered by sudden movement.
Copy, Echo. Congratulations, Echo.
Fuck you. What the fuck was the point of showing up now? Ag Center is destroyed. The cure is lost. And I'm about to be eaten by a... Huh. Well, you might as well have stayed home. Not fast enough, jerks. God damn it, I thought...
Matt built a great thing here. I know you Rangers think you're guardians of the future, but we found a cure, but too late. Way too late. Matt was too far gone. No, poor bastard got hit by... Rose was our best researcher and my mentor.
No, stay back. The vines twitch if you hit them. Cut them and they'll crush me like an egg. And killer pumpkin.
As if the rest of it wasn't. He was a... Rose thought it, whatever it is.
Matt,
I don't know how it... You've been... I hope not. I saw one of our research... If you find this... You haven't seen them yet? And we use them as...
Yep.
That very same. Go on. Go on.
Copy, Echo. Congratulations, Echo.
that about?
Thank you.
10-4, recruits. Ag Center. Roger, Echo 1.
The balance of nature should not have been trifled with. This sickness comes from the arrogance of people out of tune with the land.
Sorry about that, Echo 1. 10-4, here it is. The Scorpions have been our oldie. Back in the day, they were just another raider. Roger, Echo 1. Thank you.
thank you for freeing me from that viper's nest.
Congratulations, Echo. Echo, this is Ranger. 10-4 Echo 1. It looks like that plague of plant growth might not have been confined to Ag Center after all. I got a call from Marjorie at Stubbins. 10-4 Echo.
Thank you.
This shit is bad news. We gotta kill it before it spreads.
gates protect, but also trap. There was once a great battle here.
Hey, Woodson, what do you hear?
Welcome back to Ranger Citadel, recruits. You better not, Woodson.
See, since we started hearing these strange broadcasts, satisfied. I've been hearing what was now, though. It was the Reds, our old. We always thought the radiation east. All right. Good luck out there. You'll be hearing from us. A tough choice, recruits, with no good outcomes. Still, chose well. Keeping highpool friendly is crucial to our plans for Arizona. Good work cleaning up
that infection,
Ranger.
Welcome back to Ranger Citadel, recruits.
I'm crossing Stubbins Farm off the list.
So you see,
I'm sorry. It is your...
Hey, forgive me. Get carried away sometime. Nelson's all right. A bit... Yeah. Woodson's that man right over... One of the brightest minds. Ace and I went way... I don't know. And here, you are our... You want to talk to our... We have a library here. Our old stomping ground. Craziest place was nearly the death... Well,
better now.
Ain't no shame in Green Army. Gilbert was another. They call themselves the Red Score. Make us proud, recruits.
Hey, General. How's the leg?
Fine, Angie. Hope you're feeling better.
It comes and goes, Snake. You know.
Yeah, I do.
A shaman of iron and death. Frightening.
Ah, the new recruits. Back from Highpool.
A very tough general.
Oh, wait. I am
every new
Vargas, some fair.
The general.
Looks like you're out of requisitions, Rangers. The others, nice. He knows his, Well, the general keeps a tight grip on requisition orders. Not seeing anything allocated for you. Thanks for visiting, recruits. Come by anytime. And go see Sergeant Melson if you're looking to shop. Yes, that's better. Yes, that's better.
That is the smell of food? Are you certain? throws death from afar is a coward.
Hey now, Thrash.
Thank you. Able 1 to Citadel Base.
Go ahead, Able 1.
On site, talk to caller looking for bogeys.
10-4, Able 1. Advise when complete.
Roger, Citadel Base. Able 1 out.
Ranger 2 Echo, this is Ranger Citadel. 10-4 Echo 1, got a call from the mushroom farmers over at Shiitake Farms. Another report of crazy plant growth. They grow their crops in an old water pumping station over there, and it seems that the plants have turned it into a hellhole. 10-4 Echo 1.
Able 1 to Citadel Base.
Do they really
Go
think
ahead,
weighing
one.
Themselves
Call
down
complete.
With all that crap is helping?
10-4 Citadel Base. False alarm. Just a couple of hobos. Resuming patrol.
10-4 Able 1.
It is one thing to live
Roger.
In the desert.
Able 1 out.
It is another to thrive in it. These people do neither.
Thank you.
Citadel base.
Go ahead, Evil One. Call complete.
10-4. Raid is neutralized. No major damage on our side. Resuming patrol.
10-4, Evil One. Carry on.
Roger, Citadel base. Evil One out.
More of the crud that killed Ag Center. Come on. We gotta put an end to this.
Congratulations, Echo.